I'm going to go down. Check out the enclosure's flashing button.